not do that again. Seems like I got some friends.
Cool painting, but you do know there's a zombie outbreak going down, right?
Get a clue and mind your own business. Don't mess with me, okay? This is serious shit.
Okay, whatever. But looks like you're out of paint, so why don't you just get somewhere safe and finish it later?
There won't be a later if I don't get this done. Wait, who are you with, huh? Are you a snitch?
What? No, I'm not a snitch. What are you talking about? Why is this so important?
It's not for me, it's for people like me, the ones who live off the grid because of those fascists.
Illegals? Wait, you mean this sign means there's a safe place nearby? Safe from zombies?
Don't call me an illegal. Yes. That's why I have to finish, but my cannons are dried to shit! I need 3 more to get this done!
You mean spray paint? Cannons. That's cool. Sure, I'll try to get you 3.
Man!
Looks like I got some friends.
Meanwhile, the search for President Paddock continues within Los Perdidos. We are now going to a press conference that is happening right now with Secretary of Defense, former General John Hemlock, which is already in progress. Please stay with us.
We've not yet confirmed the cause of the ongoing outbreak, but it was almost certainly initiated by the turning of an illegally infected, unchipped person. Let this tragedy be a reminder to all Americans. Zombrex chipping is the law. Los Perdidos has been quarantined for the safety of those both within and without until the president is located. The threat of contamination remains high. Therefore, in 6 days, once we are certain all survivors have been rescued, we will have no choice but to deploy a large incendiary bomb, destroying all organic life within the city limits.
What the hell? I am freaking organic life right here!
All civilians are urged to report to a military quarantine station for chipping and evacuation. A list of stations will follow shortly, I am told.
Holy shit. Quarantine station to production bridge? Jesus. I mean, how the hell are we gonna get there? We can't walk and drive, it's not so safe either.
We could fix up one of those.
Or both. Reinforce one with the other? Combine them to make something stronger?
Yeah, that's the same idea I had. Just run with it.
See what you can do, kiddo. Make more of these out on the road now that you know what you're doing. Let's get to that quarantine station. Woo!
Oh, I should have done this ages ago.
This is a hell of a machine, kiddo. Let's get to that quarantine station quick.
this.
Damn it! We're blocked! We're gonna have to get through here on foot!
Shit! Okay.
Worse than we thought.
Now, here comes the ball. solitary. No pesky police left anywhere on this city to interfere. Just our own, our own private little island.
I think we should just calm down, man.
Let's play!
and you are going to die. The only way you're leaving here is in a coma.
Saved us. Hey, what's wrong, Sugar?
He's never killed anyone before. You know, I've killed zombies, but they're already dead, right? I never killed a human being. Maybe there was something else I could have done.
You had to do it. He would have killed us, or worse. Nick, listen to me. We gotta get out of the city. It's escape or die. We gotta do what we gotta do.
Right. Escape or die. Let's go.
Found you. I heard some shouting, so I came this way. I've been looking for the lady's chop shop you told me about. Nick, man, things are really bad, man. We are so screwed.
Where's the rest of your unit?
My unit got owned by the zombies. We were over at that new museum in our big deal exhibit. Freaking president was there. We let her down. All of a sudden, there were zombies everywhere. It's freaking mad, man. Not like you all, there's some shit. Anybody out? We're quarantined. That's why I wanted to find you, man. You can fix things, right? You can fix the plane, right?
What is this about a plane?
This collector guy donated an old military plane to the museum. My unit was supposed to get it ready. Think it can fly? It just needs some repairs and some gas or something. I got the key. Right here.
Knowing you, pal.
Shit.
Nick, honey, you need to get Sombrex right away, or you're gonna turn in the next few hours. I'll go with your friend to this plane.
Look, it's the shipping warehouse right by the docks, man. You can't miss it.
Sombrex, where am I gonna find that?
Ingleton is your best bet. There's a crematorium there. Morgues keep emergency backup of Sombrex.
They locked all the gates off because of the dead people inside. You're gonna have to go through the sewers.
Find it. Get to that crematorium.
Man, I really need to get that Zombrex.